Yeah. Sitting inside in my room, calling my tune. Decide it's time to get up, start my day around noon. Get on the train like every day, it's all the same. Grab my bagel from Finagle and I'm out, eat like an A8. Look like a mess, I drink my coffee like my cigarettes. I put it down to send a text, but suddenly I see beauty. This little blonde cutie with bags like she traveling. Birthmark on her face, just let me know she carry baggage then. Girl in the red flower dress, looking depressed. A hint of confidence, the way she bottles up her stress. I try to let her know I feel for her by smiling. She look at me like, what the fuck, and turn her head away from me. Certain complacency, I get right in the teeth. I hear the call for Park Street and I grab my bag like, yo, that's me. Doors is open on both sides, I didn't have the chance to say what up to shorty, only hit her with a glance like, what do I do when you're gone? What do I do, yo, I'm trying to stay true. What do I do when you're gone? Tell me, can I come kick it with you? What do I do when you're gone? Now we can chill all night, all night. First, I gotta get a word with you. I said, damn, that was a hot girl in that streetcar. No Blanche kinda made me lose track of all my plans. I hit the transfer for the green line. In the meantime, I'm sitting on the bench having some real quality me time. Can't help but think and check my phone to read the news. I guess I don't know why I read that shit, it just make me confused. I see so many things on my commute that make me smile. The true beauty of life is just the things we take for granted. And go to the studio, put my phone on the table, made it granite. We started ranting about how I just got this cool vintage camera. Snap. I took the pic, I heard her comment about it lasting longer than words. Put the words in the song to make it last longer. Word. In the booth lay a piano to the left of me. You see me? Here, let me play it if you don't believe me. What do I do, yo, I'm trying to stay true. Tell me, can I come kick it with you? Now we can chill all night, all night. But first, I gotta get a word with you. Left the studio, just recorded this track. Now I'm on the T-back and I get a call from my buddy Ron. He live in Cambridge, so the ride wasn't that long. I took a stop at Whole Foods to grab some fruit to munch on. But what do you know, the same girl from the train. She's in the fruit section, I'm looking at her melons like, damn, what is her name? Instead of saying what up, I just paid for my organic chapstick and strawberries and walked out the door. Dropped my receipt that had my name on it right on the floor. Didn't think twice and went to Ron's and he called like, yo, can you go to the liquor store? I'm like, alright, I got you. I grabbed some Budweiser and Coors. We chilled all night watching Discovery certainly rock. Played some classic hip hop, so my head was certainly bop. Stop. Went to the bathroom and I checked my Facebook. Got a friend request from Short. Name Emily Cook. Had a birthmark on her face. Information says she loved the city. It's funny how a normal day can turn to be so pretty. She hit me up like, that was you with the receipt. I'm like, nah, that wasn't me. And she responded like, you're pretty funny, honey. What do I do, yo, I'm trying to stay true. Tell me, can I come kick it with you? Now we can chill all night, all night. First, I gotta get a word with you.